My jaws that bite, my claws that catch, my jaws that bite, my claws that catch, my jaws that bite, my claws that catch. Most people who have played Hearthstone since the recent Witchwood update might have seen this. They might have seen this a lot. This is often what happens after players drop a Shudderwock, a legendary shaman minion that replicates all friendly Battlecries played in the game through that point. The trouble is, because of certain Battlecries that exist, Shudderwock turns have often taken several minutes. Want an idea of how long this takes? Check out Octavian, Creparian, Morose and literally putting on dog videos in the corner as a Shudderwock takes its sweet time. That's not great, so Blizzard has addressed this and is now working to cut this down. In a future update, we will be doubling the animation speed of Shudderwock's Battlecry so it will lessen the impact on the overall pacing of your current Hearthstone match, Hearthstone community manager Jesse Hill said on the Hearthstone forums. In addition, the amount of Battlecries Shudderwock can reproduce will be capped at 20. The latter half of this statement is also fairly noteworthy, as it should prevent Shudderwock from replicating near-infinite Battlecries. It will also force Shaman players to think a little harder about which Battlecries they introduce over the course of a game. In practice, it likely won't change the Shudderwock combo too much, as Grumly, World Shaker, Serenite Chain Gang, and Life Drinker will still be a part of the Shaman player's win condition. It's not a huge change, but Blizzard will likely continue to monitor this situation. Look for more on this patch as information comes.